This time we had butternut and gem squash, carrots, cabbage and loads of potatoes. Lots of nice fresh apples went with our dry goods, including lots of millet meal and lots of rice. Everything has to be packed into smaller bags so that we can put them into our bigger bags. All this while Auntie Jenny calls our families and lets them know where and when to meet us. And then we're ready to deliver 110 food parcels.